It's comedy gold to see Bengals fans complaining that the NFL is rigged against them, especially because these are the same fans who were advertising Joe Burrow as if he was the next Tom Brady. Because everyone knows that if Brady got the ball against the Chiefs with a chance to win the game, he would have never punted the ball back to Mahomes in the first place.